Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today I have a better way to use the pay special values, but let me set up the tip first of all. We have here a couple of columns, first name in column A, last name in column B. If we want to join those two columns into a single column, we would use the concatenation operators. That's A2 ampersand, that's the shift 7, and then maybe quote space quote ampersand B2, and that would join our text together into a single column. I'll double click the fill handle to copy that down. Just another tip here before I go on to pay special values. If you need to put that in upper and lower case, you can use the proper function. So equal proper of A2 ampersand quote space quote ampersand B2 will give us the names in upper and lower case. Okay, now we have this data in column C, and you might be tempted to go through and delete columns A and B because you don't need them anymore. Fortunately, if you do that, all of our formulas change to reference errors. I'll hit Control Z to undo and get that data back. Now, many of you know that we probably need to use pay special values in order to change these live formulas to their current values. And normally we would use Control C and then edit pay special values in order to convert those values. But I saw a great trick. I actually learned this in Columbus, Indiana from someone at our seminar there, a fellow named Dave, showed me this great trick. He said, basically what you do is you're going to right click on the border of the range contained formulas, drag it to the right one cell, and then drag it back to where it was. When you let go, a brand new item pops up saying, copy here as values only. Click OK, and now we have the static values instead of live formulas. Now, let me repeat that. We're going to copy our range of values, right click on the right border, drag to the right, drag back, and then a context menu pops up where we can say, copy here as values only. Much quicker way than choosing Control C and then edit pay special values. Right click, drag over, drag back, and choose copy here as values only. I want to thank Dave for coming to the seminar in Columbus, Indiana, and passing along that great trick, really obscure one, clearly a trick for the Excel pros out there. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you on Monday for another netcast from Mr. Excel.